Public Speaking Superstar.
How do you spell reading success? F-R-I-P-P. Who do you call when you are the best? F-R-I-P-P. She's fabulous.
She's remarkable.
Inspiring.
Profound.
Powerful. Who do you call when you want success? F-R-I-P-P.
Welcome to Compelling Stories, The Inside Secrets. How many life-changing, career-building, awe-inspiring, sales-inducing presentations have you heard, or perhaps given? I guarantee if you've heard a speech, sermon, or sales presentation that you enjoyed, and you remember it, at least part of what made it memorable was the stories. Good stories that are interesting, memorable, and illustrate a message that can, one, inspire and motivate, two, train and teach, and three, convince and persuade. When an audience of one or 1,000 listens to your stories, they must find them interesting, have an emotional connection to them, and find the lesson to be learned from them. And it has to be obvious how it ties to the point of your speech or conversation. Robert McKee is the world's best known and most respected screenwriting teacher. I've sat in his classes half a dozen times and learned his principles not to be a screenwriter. However, to learn how to adapt these techniques to business, professionals, and sales presentations. In an interview with the Harvard Business Review, the CEO as storyteller, he said, "A story fulfills a profound human need to grasp the patterns of living, not merely as an intellectual exercise, but within a very personal, emotional experience. Essentially, a story expresses how and why life changes." Isn't that what we do in sales? Through stories, we communicate how our client's condition will be changed after using our product or service. When we teach and explain the complex, a good story or metaphor is so effective because the audience can see what you are saying as well as hear. People will resist a sales presentation, but nobody can resist a good story well told. In this storytelling DVD and CD package, you will learn, where do great stories come from? Many exact techniques that make stories dramatic and memorable. Two simple and powerful story formulas that will never let you down. And delivery techniques that will make you look like the true professional that you are. You will also have the chance to view, enjoy, and learn from examples that illustrate the key points that will make your storytelling not only good, but great. Then you insert the CD into your computer and you can download valuable articles and special reports that will reinforce your learning. Also, you can link to other valuable resources. Why are stories so important? They are the best way to emotionally connect with your audience. Ever since we were little kids, we've considered listening to stories as a reward. You remember, your mother or father said, "Clean your teeth, get on your jammies, go to bed, I'll come tell you a story." Stories are a great way to explain the complex. Your audience does not remember everything that they hear. With a well-told story, they see it. When you talk to an audience, you are setting up a conversation between your voice and their heads and hearts. This is why a good keynote speech has rich and well-developed stories.
The best salesperson I ever met in my entire life. We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.